Learning Objectives. Dear students, you will study about the following topics in this chapter: characteristics of solids, amorphous and crystalline solid and its classification, crystal systems, crystal defects, and electric and magnetic properties. Happy learning!